98 down to about 80 degrees in Virginia this morning, feeling good down around this old borderline. It actually got cool last night compared to what it's been. My mother-in-law name is down there, but it can be 85, 90 degrees of the morning. It's freezing. He'll be wearing a coat.
Every time I talk to Skip, you ain't got it on right.